In this video, I will show you how to control the display setting of your products. You can see there are options for different tags, action buttons and variants. You can easily hide or display from your admin panel customizer. To customize that, log into your admin panel and there is online store themes and click on the customize button. Then just go to the theme setting options and if you scroll down, then you will get an option product setting. Click there. You will find different options here to make it easier for you so that you can easily control these options. We provide huge options here so that a customer or our theme user can easily design or modify their website based on their requirements. You can see that on the first option there is product thumb, dual product thumb enable. You can see there are different, when I am just hovering on this product, it is showing different images. So you can easily hide, you can disable this option. If you want to show only single product, you can simply just uncheck this option. If you want to show the double image, then just check these options. Countdown timer, if you just there are options, when you will show a sell products, then you will get that you need to show the sell products, how many days this will your customer will get this sell. So you can just show that, you can show here or hide here from here. So simply just check or uncheck to disable or hide. Product variant show, you can see there is options for the product variations such as small, medium and large, or any kind of variations you can display or hide from here. You can see there are options for the sale and there is sale percentage tag. You can show the title or text. You can use the text we are showing here, new sale, but you can use it based on your language or you can change it based on your requirement. There is a sale percentage. If you want to disable it, just uncheck the option, then it will be disabled. And of course you need to just wait for a few seconds. Here it is just showing that it is just working, or just click on the save. Yes, you can see that this option is hide. So to show the sale percentage, you need to add a short code on your website, on your product description. This is the sample. We provide a description in our documentation. I would recommend you to check our documentation from online or the file that you downloaded from the theme forest or from our website. There is some action you can see. There is when you will have a product variants, so there will be an option for the select product select option. You can easily change this text. You can change the for the single add to cart. You can change this text. Maybe you will need to show your website, show a products, affiliated products, from Amazon affiliate or from any website you may need to affiliate a product, then you can simply change the text from here. A few products that may be sold out, so you can easily add this text or use any text based on your requirement. For adding add to cart option, if I just click here add to cart, you can do this by three options here. As a pop-up, it means that when anyone click on the add to cart, then it will just pop up and it will show few options there. As a spin cart, it means that when you click there, then there will be a spin bar to show you that the product is added. Without Ajax card is no Ajax there. So by default we are showing here Ajax pop card. And let me show you that how it is working. Click there. Here you can see that the product successfully added to your shopping cart. You can also change this text. We provide this option in this options panel below. Here is a different text, view cart, continue shopping. We put all of the options to change here, so use it as according to your requirement. There, when spin card, if you use the spin card, then you will need an option. Suppose if I just click here, spin card, and it is just saving, or it is just showing. Yes, just wait for a few seconds, it is just loading. If you click on the spin card, then you can see that wait and edit. It means that it is already added to the card. You can see there is already number is added here. So wait, you can change this text as well. For the other pop-up card, already mentioned that you can easily change this text easily. There is a lot of options here for the show product quick view. There is, you can see there is the quick view options. There is compare button. There is wishlist button. You can enable or disable these options. At the same time, you can replace the text. You can use your own text here. Just move down. There is more options. You can also wishlist enable or disable the wishlist button here as well, and the compare button. By this way, you can manage your products or your display setting for your products easily. If you need more assistance, please read our documentation provided with the downloadable file. Also, you can create a ticket to our support ticket system so that our customer will provide you the best customer service. Thank you.